Tabarani narrates that Muawiyah ibn Abi Sufyan was out on a mission, and he was all the way up north, and Ibn Abbas was with him. Muawiyah had heard that the cave was there in that vicinity. He sent some people. Ibn Abbas said, don't send anyone, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says about them, all right, whoever looks at that cave will be struck with fear. Okay. But Muawiyah says, no, that's for when they were sleeping in there, but they're dead now. So I want to send someone to see the cave. So he sent some people to go look for this cave. And they say that they found it, and that they found a plaque. Etched in it were the names on the cave, right? When we went to look in, a wind came out of the cave that scared us, and we couldn't go in. So Ibn Abbas says, I told you so, right? I told you that Allah will, doesn't want anyone in that cave anymore, right? He sends something that strikes fear in their hearts, so they left.